So in this project, I started out by doing different reactions so I could get the final product, followed that up with qualitative and quantitative analyses, and finally analyzed the data to determine how my synthesis method worked.